And in Naples, a man is out of jail this morning after being arrested when deputies say he had an alligator in his 13-year-old son's bedroom.
Deal, because there's millions of them, and they said they took them off the endangered species list.
Collier County deputies were serving a search warrant when they found the 8-inch baby gator. It is illegal to have one as a pet without having the proper license. The family lives in a home on Holiday Lane. Andrea Hubble spoke exclusively with the family, who says it's all a misunderstanding.
I figured it wasn't no different than a lizard or a snake. He's a reptile.
A teeny tiny alligator,
maybe like 8 inches,
is causing big, big problems for this Naples family.
Had a little heat lamp.
Kevin Gill says he was trying to save it, so he brought it home.
Nurse him back to health and teach him about alligators.
Gil gave the gator to his 13-year-old son.
He was like part yellow, he was like brown.
For a pet.
These feet are goldfish. I'd capture them in my hand and I'd put them in there.
The family was feeding it properly.
A few minnows, or feeder goldfish, they call them.
A few fish a day.
He just like stuck his head up and just gulped them down.
Problem is, it's a felony in Florida to even have a gator, big or small.
I didn't think it was a big deal because there's millions of them, and they said they took them off the endangered species list.
An alligator expert tells NBC2 a special license is required to own an alligator.
I had no clue. It wasn't like I was out collecting alligators.
1,000 hours around the reptile must be logged before getting that license.
Just put the fish in there and he ate them.
Gil says bringing the small alligator home didn't give them any trouble.
Started getting a little bigger and doing well.
It was when deputies found it while serving a search warrant at that home that it became a big problem.
Well, I don't understand why it would be illegal, and every person that I've talked to is amazed that I was arrested for something like that.
In Collier County, Andrea Hubble, NBC2.